first class seat on the plains of Oklahoma, with a windshield sunset in your eyes like a watercolor painted sky. You think heaven's doors have opened, you'll understand why I got me those flyover states. A couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles, kind of making small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana, met the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. You're caught a harvest moon in Kansas, they'd understand why I got made those flyover states. I bet that mile long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. It's like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a 3-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet, yeah, that sounds like a first class seat on the plains of Oklahoma, with a windshield sunset in your eyes like a watercolor painted sky. You think heaven's doors have opened, now I got me those flyover states. A couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles, kind of making small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana, met the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. You're caught a harvest moon in Kansas, they'd understand why I got made those flyover states. I bet that mile long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. It's like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a 3-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet, yeah, that sounds like a first class seat on the plane.